Introduction. Hello everyone, my name is Julia. I'm in the first grade in Sinkuk Elementary School. I will play skate, race, and break. 진저에게 놀라이트죠. 이렇게 시크릿 and 하다하. 진저 said, wouldn't it be great if you could learn how to skate? There is a contest coming soon. A race around Green Lagoon. The best team of the race will win crunchy carrots in a team. Crunchy carrots? Now look here, that cool friend might be. Oh dear, but Casey Carr was by the way, she can own carrots for a prize. But that's not all, Ginger began the crispy cricket in a pan. A pan, a pan, ha! Said the hawk, for that, I'd better take a job. I wasn't done, there's no year, see? Great good efforts got me free. Now Hawk and Brutus could not wait to venture along to escape. We could win this race, I think, they set up for the long break. At first, they were crazy, said, what? Was the practice day and night. Then one day, as the practice led, the trio finally learned to skate. Kiss, cackle, 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 ginger giggle, 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 huggle was a belly, wah! As they moved, they felt so great, they skate all across the land. On racing day, the three felt great, they couldn't race and skate. The race began with quiet back. Get ready, start! The breath was set. Once they began, they raced so far. Every single team they passed. We can see the finish sign. Oh my god, but we can't stop! The children won as the Kona parade. They skate through the prize with a crow head of car. How garbage did you get caught with carefully? How crow and gear made one mistake. And learn to skate, but not to lose breath. The end, thank you for listening.